Wait. He's doing all of this because he can't bring the soccer ball into the department store? That's what this about? Oh, hell nah. Everybody, I am the Mademoiselle and this is my channel, and today we are going to be reacting to some more bad parents, except today we are going to react to a white parent. Now, a few things before we get into this video. I just got my new kitten. Her name is Sage Remy Noir. Yes, bougie as hell, okay? She got a full name. And she just been running around, and I have a bell on her. And if you hear that bell, please excuse it, because that's the only way I'm gonna be able to find her. She's a black kitten and everything in my house is black, so I can never find her. So I have a bell on her so I can locate her at all times. I was just gonna put her in her little room, but if she doesn't see me, she cries very loud. So, I mean, comment down below. Would you rather hear a bell or would you rather hear meowing throughout the entire video? Video is sponsored by Ali Klagi Hair. This is their body wave, and I got it in 112 and 2 10-inch bundles with a 10-inch closure. This was my graduation hair. It's alright. If you ain't check my graduation vlog, it's going to be up in the card above or down in the description box or in the pinned comment down below. Holds up very well. I've already washed it twice. This is a sew-in. It is not a wig. I've washed it twice already, and look at this. Holding up pretty damn well. So nice, doesn't tangle, barely sheds, y'all. If there's one thing I could say I don't really like about, like, a lot of AliExpress hair is the shedding, like, especially curly hair. What are you doing, Sage? What happened? What's wrong, Sage? I just came from Florida, so yes, I'm going to upload my collabs with Troye sometime this week. Hopefully. We did collab, so you're probably gonna see some old videos, but I'm back in Jersey right now, okay? Back at it with the bullshit. Also, I went go-kart racing and I kind of crashed. This is the mark from the seatbelt, so if anyone wants to know, no, it's not some crazy ass hickey, no, it's not my eczema, it's literally an accident wound for the most part, okay? So we are going to get straight into this video. Now, it's funny, I wanted to react to some white parents because people always love to talk shit and be like, oh, that's why black people are the way they are. Y'all be treating y'all kids like shit. Y'all be this, that, and the third. But what about white parents? What about what y'all do with y'all kids? What about how y'all kids treat y'all? That's the better way to say it. How about how y'all kids treat y'all? As if white people and other races of people don't do caca to their children behind closed doors and also online. So we're going to react to this one parent. In particular, the kid, because it looks like the kid is the one that's running amok. And we're going to assess this because I've always been fascinated with kids who act like this. Because it's like, I want to know, like, why do they act like this? Is it their upbringing? Are some kids just like that? Is it something going on in the home? Is it something that's going on in their environment that's making them act like that? I just, you know. So comment down below if you know a kid like this. I watched, like, the first 10 seconds. If you know a kid like this, let me know, like, why do you think they're like this? Do you know why they're like this? Has their parents tried? Like, just let me know, because I'm very curious, just in case I end up with a kid like this and I know what to do, because this is too much.
Jaden, stop.
Why is she filming her kid acting like this in the first place? That's the real question. It looks like the mother is the one filming the job.
Here, stop. Take this.
Uh-oh. Oh, wait, somebody else is yes. Here too. Okay, so maybe an older sibling or another parent.
We're sitting on the couch.
Where is his shoes?
Yes, we are. Stop hitting and kicking. Alright, right here. Fine.
This is ridiculous. Okay, first of all, is this like a parenting thing? Comment down below. Like, are you supposed to like squish your kid or like hug your kid when they're trying to hit you? I don't know. It looks like it might be working. He's comment down. Guys, I'm just trying to find something nice to say. This is a hot ass mess. First of all, why is this happening in a department store? Where are his shoes and why are they filming? This is pretty embarrassing. I don't understand the point of filming this. This is a bit strange to me, but okay.
Mm-mm.
This is ridiculous.
Do you need to be squeezed? I don't even know if that's a thing. Wait. He's doing all of this because he can't bring the soccer ball into the department store? That's what this about? Oh, hell no. Now, I know a lot of y'all probably watching this like, oh, he just need to be beat. I don't believe in beating kids. My parents never beat me. I came out pretty fine. I mean, I was out here fighting and shit, but I ain't never get caught. I only got suspended one time my entire life. But other than that, I was a pretty good kid. I didn't yell, I didn't scream, I was really quiet, like, to the point where sometimes my parents kind of forgot I existed. Swear to God, there's been times my parents actually left me at gas stations and at supermarkets. Kid you not, like, I was a very quiet, chill, just give me milk, give me juice, and I'm Gucci, because I barely ate as a child, so it's like... But this is very interesting. Like, he's really throwing a tantrum over something really that small. I really wonder, like... What does he do when something serious happens? Because this is, like, unacceptable.
Excuse me.
Oh.
What is your deal? Let's see this.
Oh, seems to be working. He's calm.
Stop, you little pigeon. You think you're funny, don't you? Oh, my God. Stop pinching me and I wouldn't have to do that.
Oh, my God. This kid has some serious issues. Oh my God. Oh, God.
You always gotta get that last one in, don't you, buddy? Don't hit me, don't kick me, and don't knock any rocks over.
Oh,
understood?
My God.
Do you get it?
No. Uh-oh. Nah, this kid, okay. That's the end of that. I want to see the comments. Oh, damn, comments are disabled for this video. I'm mad. Shout out to exclusive footage for this. I'm going to link the video down below, even though there's no comments to enjoy. I'm very upset. Y'all, that's nuts. Like, this kid really was wildin'. And the crazy part is, I know there's gonna be a lot of people down below that are gonna be like,
oh, I would've beat the bricks off that kid if that was my kid. Oh, I would just give him a beating is all he needs.
Blah, blah, blah. Y'all need to understand there's been numerous studies, okay? There's been, like, numerous studies done on kids who get beat and the negative outcomes of it. Some kids do benefit from a beating. Some kids, a lot of kids, actually don't. I personally, like I said, I don't believe in it. I don't think it does much. I feel like it just reinforces negative behavior within a child. Most of my friends I know who have been beat are either really, really violent or they just don't care. Like, I had friends who used to laugh when their parents would beat them. Like, legit laugh in their face, like, ha ha ha, that don't hurt. Like, eventually, I guess if you're going to beat your kids, you can't overly beat them. Like, you can't beat the shit out of them 24/7 because eventually they just gonna get used to it. But for the most part, I think that you just shouldn't beat your kids. I just don't think it does anything. I believe that's, like, a really bad mentality to have, to, like, oh my God, my kid's misbehaving, let me hit them to teach them a lesson. I just don't think that that does much of anything. That's just my personal opinion, but I'm going to link down the studies that I can find down below about what hitting your kids does to them psychologically, mentally, physically, whatever the case may be. You can't really even hit your kids these days. Like, these days, if you hit your kid and they end up with a mark and they go to school like that, dentists will probably show up at your door. Like, they don't play that shit these days no more. Like, it's really that serious. So, I mean, beat your kids if you want to. Let me know what you would do in this particular type of situation with this kid. Now, I've seen, like, let me see. Is it Super Nanny or something like that? And I've seen other, like, shows and videos on, like, how to restrain a bad kid or how to get a kid to stop acting up. And for some reason, I've seen these type of techniques. That's what I'm thinking. I'm like, I'm looking at her. I'm like, wait, is this okay? Like, I've heard of, you know, having to restrain your kid or give them a hug in order to get them to stop hitting you and stuff like that. Any experts out there, let me know. Did she do the right thing? Did she handle that the right way? Did she restrain him the right way? Because I have heard of using that technique to get your kid to calm down if they're hitting you and biting you and acting out. But I'm not too sure because, you know, black people... Most black people just hit their kid, yell at their kid, or in this case, embarrass them on the internet. So let me know down in the comment section below, what would you do in this situation? Was the mother correct? And do you know a kid like this? Were you ever like this? Make sure you like, share, subscribe, do all that, and I'ma see y'all next time. Oh God, look at Sage. Now you come.
Look at Sage. Isn't she so cute? Aren't you cute? Yes, she are. She's so cute.
Mm. I'm gonna do a video with her soon. Her collar is way too big for her, so like she keeps putting her arm into it. It's very strange. Very, very strange. Okay, go back to doing cat things. Let me fix your collar, sis. Like, share, subscribe. I'll do all that, and I'm gonna see y'all next time.